A new spring fishing season is just around the corner, and fisheries biologists like Jeff Koch at Cheney Reservoir have done all they can to prepare. Last year's drought worked against management efforts, but even so, Koch is hopeful that Cheney can produce good fishing for this new year. He explains how the weather affected this Kansas resource in 2012 for its mainstay species, walleyes, crappies, and wipers.
You know, starting with that first 105 degree day in May, with the water temperature got up into the 80s, approaching almost 83, 85 degrees, and that's a little bit above the thermal threshold for walleye survival. So we had kind of a trickling mortality event throughout the summer. Our netting results showed during the fall that our walleye densities were about half of what they were in the previous year. Coupled with that, we didn't see a rise in lake elevation in the spring, so our 2011 stocking of walleyes didn't really take very well. So we lost some adult fish, and then we're also not having some of those juvenile fish recruit to the fisheries. So walleyes will still be down, but we'll still be in the upper third of reservoirs in the state for walleyes. So we're still in good shape, but we're going to be down in density a little bit. Well, the wipers are as consistent as we can get here. I mean, we have constant recruitment, great growth. You know, we have a lot to eat with good shad, high white perch densities, of course. But we won't have as many big fish as last year. We'll have more of that 11 to 18 inch range, but those fish grow fast, and the wipers should be good. The white bass were kind of a disappointment in the netting last fall. The white perch, you know, seemed to keep those white bass numbers knocked down pretty well, but our white wiper numbers are great. But well, with the drought last year, we were about 4.5 feet low coming into winter. That was our lowest point. We only had one usable boat ramp on the east side marina. With a couple of the rains that we've caught, especially the one a couple weeks ago, we caught about a foot of water. So right now we're sitting about 3 feet low currently. So hopefully that'll improve our boat access a little bit. One of the negative things is that some of the popular crappie fishing spots, you know, some of the jetties from shore that the crappies come into in the spring, they're gonna be real shallow or dry. So that might prohibit some of the spring fishing, but other than that, hopefully things come up here in the next couple weeks, and once the walleye spawn hits, we'll be at a decent water level. So. But I think right now the East Marina ramp should be okay. The West State Park ramp should be okay. Another one of the Hobie Beach ramp in the west part of the park should be okay. Fish Cove is still too shallow. Red Bluffs might be marginal. And then Mr. D's on the east side you should be able to use now.
This good information helps anglers understand what to expect at Cheney. For other lakes around the state, check out the new fishing forecast on the department website. There, anglers can find the best opportunities based on recent sampling for their desired species in large and small waters. It's a great tool to help plan your trips, and it's now online for this spring. I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife, Parks, and Tourism.